Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. I'm Phil Proctor.
And I'm David Ossman.
And we're the last surviving members of the FIRESIGN Theater.
Or something like it.
And the two of us are here to tell you about the upcoming online radio theater production we're doing with Greg Oppenheimer and Spurdvac.
The Lives of Harry Lime. Too Many Crooks.
Mm-hmm. Based on the classic film noir, The Third Man, starring Orson Welles.
Wait a minute, mm-hmm. Phil. You said the two of us.
That's right.
Well, how many are we?
Here? Two.
You don't want to count him?
Oh, yes.
Two or three?
Three.
Yes, and who is he?
He's the third man.
Oh, well, that's literally true, but...
Wait a minute. Do you hear music?
Yeah, I'm beginning to sense a theme here.
What was that?
That was the shot that killed Harry Lime.
Somehow I don't find that answer comforting.
He died in a sewer beneath Vienna.
Vienna?
Which you would know if you saw the movie The Third Man.
Oh, right. Oh, sorry.
Yes, that was the end of Harry Lime.
Well, obviously.
But it was not the beginning.
Not the beginning? What kind of a chump do you take me for?
First class.
Harry Lime had many lives, and I can recount all of them. How do I know? It's very simple. Because my name is Harry Lime.